You're now listening to 102.3 Real Rock FM, where we play nothing but rock, rock, and more rock. This ain't your granny's station.
102.3 Rock FM, Haddonfield. We're coming to the end of another long rock block. You're listening to DC at Dark. This is where I'm going to leave you. Guns N' Roses, Civil War. We got the news next, and we'll do it all again tomorrow night, Haddonfield. Stay tuned. 102.3 Rock FM.
Which is the way he wants. Well, he gets. I don't like it.
Breaking news! I'm being told this will be our top story this hour. We go live on the scene with 102.3's very own Jake Balzac with more.
Thank you, Linda Lady Parts. At least 4 dead and several more wounded. That is the gruesome scene the Haddonfield police are facing here at Weston Hills Asylum when notorious masked madman and murderer Michael Myers has escaped for the 3rd time? It's leaving many residents wondering, are they safe? And what does Mayor Hogan plan to do about this? Since this is the 3rd time Michael has escaped Weston Hills Asylum since the murdering of his family back in 1968, the only silver lining that this reporter has found has come from speaking to Dr. Samuel Loomis, who assures us that Michael will be found and all citizens will be safe.
Jim picked my ass tonight.
Talk to me.
Are these not going to even fucking be at work?
Fucking Hogan.
This just don't need to be done. I just can't win right now. Jesus fuck. God damn it. Man. God damn it. I don't even know why I'm doing this.
I don't even
know. I gotta do this all fucking by myself tonight.
We're gonna do it anyway.
Fucking Hogan.
Walgreens.
Why am I even fucking trying to find something to watch?
Walgreens.
Fuck it. I need to go get my fucking phone. Fucking sore. I gotta do all this shit myself. Oh, great. Blowing my fucking phone up, too. God, mother... Hold the fuck on. I can't do everything. That fucking piece of ass Freddy's getting tonight better be worth it because he owes me about big time. Fucking 6 hours by my fucking self doing this bullshit. I just whooped my ass at the fucking gym for him to text me saying he's not even fucking coming. God damn it. I'm telling you. What the... Oh man, I must have slammed that fucking door kind of hard. It opened up. What the fuck? Oh. Oh. Wow. Sick of this shit.
You and me. That's how we do.
Oh. Fuck! He wants me there in fucking 10 minutes. Fucking... I'm sick of Hogan. Dude. I'm about to take his daughter's offer. Hook up with her. Fuck him. Stay. Fuck that dude. I'm fucking pissed now. All to be a fucking cop, I do this shit.
Thank you. someone who say what is lost can never be saved.
All right, who's messing with me?
My rage,
no, really.
I'm still
who is it?
Just ran in a...
Chasey Lane, I wrote to explain, I'm your biggest fan. I just wanted to ask, could I eat your ass right back as soon as you can? You've had a lot of dick,
had a lot of dick.
I've had a lot of time,
had a lot of time.
You've had a lot of dick, Chasey, but you ain't had mine.
Ow!
Dear Chasey Lane, I...
Kiddies, this is the Crypt Keeper, and you're listening to DC at Dark.
102.3 Rock FM, you're listening to DC at Dark.
DC at Dark.
I'll be with you all night, Haddonfield, on this lovely October 31st. October 31st, I said it, you know...
That's the life.
That's right, Haddonfield. It's Halloween.
Yeah.
We have some long rock blocks that are guaranteed to be a cock block.
Have that honey home tonight.
Don't stop listening. Just be sure to look out for the boogeyman while you're rocking your face off to our first song.
Stabbed.
Let's go, Haddonfield.
And that's the life.
I'm supposed to be all fucking high and mighty on myself. And what?
So weird.
By myself. That's okay.
In calculated silence,
I got my stance.
Fuck yeah. Years ago today.
An
evil evolution.
Late December back in 63.
When the hands of fate fall, midnight hour behind this mask of hate, down the devil's tower.
These are the devil's
powers!
You're listening to DC at Dark.
...102.3 Rock FM, DC at Dark. I was just informed that there was a long moment of silence during that last rock block. We seem to be having some power failures here at the studio. We had some lights going out earlier. Just some more spooky stuff for another spooky night in my right, Haddonfield. Halloween, you can't beat it. This is DC signing off. I'm going to leave you with this last song, and we'll be back again tomorrow night. Take another stab at it, Haddonfield. 102.3 Rock FM.
We'll be right back.
die. We gotta clean up this whole goddamn mess after this freaking dick jockey, fucking scum of the earth, DC. Scum cunt. Right, what a mess. Now I gotta... I'm having a cigarette. Fuck this asshole. Fuck. Goddamn light don't work. Now I gotta fix that. Fuck. Now I gotta find fucking DC for the key to the fucking utility closet. Can't even enjoy a fucking cigarette around here. Jesus Christ. Fuck, his car's still out there. DC, where are you? Fuck, I need to get this shit done. God damn it, DC. DC, what the fuck? Oh, fuck. I don't want none of that. Who the fuck? Fuck. Fuck you, asshole.
Scare me.